Hello, welcome to your first lesson in this PLC programming course in TIA portal from Siemens. During this course, you will take your first step into programming PLCs from Siemens. All you need is your personal computer or laptop with TIA portal programming environment. In this course, we will only use simulation environment for PLC and HMI panel. Now I have some basic informations for you. This course consists of 4 modules. Every module will be sent to your mailbox day by day. One day, one email, one module of this course. The first module consists of installation guide of TIA portal. You will proceed with the installation, you will test the environment, and you will start the first visualization of HMI panel. In the second module, you will find this project template with pneumatic actuators. During this entry course, we will work on this template to start programming in ladder logic for Siemens PLCs. After starting the template, I will give you a brief introduction into ladder logic and programming environment for ladder programming language in TIA portal. The third module consists of bit logic operations. You will learn how to use normally open contacts, normally closed contacts, coils, and how to create Boolean operations in ladder logic. All the exercises will be based on the scenario using pneumatic actuators. In the last module of this course, you will program sequential operation of 1 pneumatic cylinder and 2 pneumatic cylinders. You will have homework task to do on your own. So let's move on and let's start with installation of TIA portal. Hi, this is Jacob again. Welcome to the first lesson of this PLC programming course. During this lesson, you will install programming environment for Siemens PLCs, which is TIA portal. You will also install PLC Sim, which is simulator for this controller. During this course, you will not need any hardware to learn how to program Siemens PLCs. You will only need PLC simulator. Let's start installation of the software. Let's start this course with downloading TIA portal. Under this video, you will find a link to this site. Here, you will find download links to TIA portal. You will need to download DVD1, all those files. To proceed with the downloading, you have to be registered in Siemens portal. Click register. And here you have to fill this form to proceed with the download. Usually it takes about 2 or 3 days to your account be configured by Siemens. If your account is ready, you can proceed with the download. Go to the DVD1. Login. And download all those 4 files. When you finish with DVD1 setup, go lower and download Zimatic S7 PLC Sim. This is the simulation software that we will need in our course. Okay, stop this video right now, and when you will be ready with the files, let's proceed to the installation procedure. To start the installation, you have to click twice on file with .exe extension.
After extracting all the files, the main installation process will be started. You have to select language and click Next. Then you have to accept license terms. Check the two checkboxes in the bottom. Now you have to wait until installation process will end. It will last about 15 minutes. After installation, you have to restart your computer. Now let's install PLC Sim. This is a separate installation process. We have already installed TIA portal. Now let's install PLC Sim. Select your language, click Next, and let's wait until all the files will be extracted. The main installation process will be started in a while. As you can see, installation wizard may ask you to restart your computer. Okay, start the installation, click Next, select the language. Accept the license terms. And click Install. The installation process can also last about 15 minutes. And now, please restart your computer. If you encounter any problems during this installation process, you can find some troubleshooting tips on our website. Under this video, you will find the link to this blog post.